have you done today? You lied, you lied, you lied, you lied about the CIA. You are cool in a Fendi handbag. Twist the truth in a New York news rag. Then you'll look neat on the street in a shopping cart built for two. As Speaker of the House of Representatives, Nancy Pelosi, you might need to hire legal affairs at Del Monte and Starkist. Oh, please say it isn't so about all this business with minimum wage concerning. Ooh, I just don't know quite how to say it. Oochie chouch. Okay, I'll just spill the beans and I'm just going to come right out with it. Is it true about your cozy deal with Del Monte? Because they're such a big contributor to your campaign for president? Uh-oh, I didn't mean to say that, really. I meant Congress and how your hubby owns so much Starkist, that's tuna, stock in the millions. Was it just friends helping friends? Oh, please, say it isn't so. That everyone got a minimum wage increase to $7.25, and those poor American Samoans were left out in the rain. And, thanks to you, they only get $5.15. Is that true? Oh, please, say it isn't so, because doesn't that give Del Monte an unfair advantage in the marketplace? Ooh, I sure hope Del Monte's lawyers return the favor to you, because if it's true, you could get booted out of Congress. And think how bad that would look on your resume, and how that would affect your lifelong ambition to become the first woman president of the United States of America. Nancy Pelosi, what have you done today? You lied, you lied, you lied, you lied about the CIA. You are cool in a Fendi handbag. Twist the truth in a New York news rag. Then you'll look neat on the street in a shopping cart built for two.